This is on the vlog.
She told me that I'm not enough, and she left me with a broken heart. She fooled me twice, and it's all my fault. She cut too deep, now she left me scarred. Now there's so many thoughts going through my brain, and now I'm taking this shot like it's Novocaine. Yeah. Ooh, I fall apart, down to my core. Ooh, I fall apart, down to my core. Ooh, didn't know before. Surprised when you call me off guard. Hard as damn jewelry I bore. You was my shorty I thought.
Well, I don't know how well you guys are going to be able to hear me. Actually, oh frick, I forgot my key. Anyways, I'll just make this quick. We lost 1-0. Played a good game. Should have beat Albion. But I mean, we're going to get there. By the time this video comes out, it'll probably be Thursday or Friday, I don't know, but yeah, honestly, I don't think I played that well, and I'm just going to have to move on and keep working and get better, and we're just going to have to work better as a team and not get on each other so much. But I mean, this team is my family, and I love everyone on the team, so we're just going to keep working hard and be ready for Calvin this Saturday. And yeah, but yeah, I'm just going to keep working, and we'll be ready for the tournament and for the rest of the conference games. So it's kind of a dull ending to the vlog, but I mean, whatever. And I don't know when the next vlog is going to be, but it might be soon. The Calvin game maybe, but I don't know. And yeah, I'm just going to try to do more interviews still. So yeah, all right, peace.
Out again.
Snarls Barkley is the best FIFA player, FIFA 20 player on the Trine Men soccer team. It's currently the October 10th. So don't at me. Just peep this little highlight real quick. Yep. Go ahead. Okay, well, this is me coming down the wing in the 93rd minute to win the game. I've played a dime into the box to my boy Thomas, and first time back across the goal. Bada bing, bada boom. Yeah, easy.